KPI, which stands for Key Performance Indicator, is mostly associated with financial information. However, there is a set of KPI that are not directly related to money. Finance is often responsible for collecting KPIs and data. These can be showcased on a company-wide dashboard, consisting of both financial and non-financial data. Let's now focus on one of those KPI, the Employee Turnover KPI. This KPI describes the trend in the number of employees over time. It is calculated as the number of employees who leave the company divided by the average number of employees in the company during a certain period, expressed in percentage. Monitoring and understanding employee turnover KPI is essential for strategic workforce planning and for maintaining a positive work environment. The data for calculating employee turnover KPI mainly comes from internal sources, like human resource records, time monitoring systems, supervisor feedback, and workforce management platforms. KNIME Analytics Platform offers a number of connector nodes to import the data from each system. With KNIME Analytics Platform, we could easily build a data app to offer an interactive visualization of employee turnover trend. The workflow starts by reading the data from the HR system with a reader node. After that, we pass the start date and the end date of employment contract. Finally, we calculate and visualize the KPI in the component named Data App. Let's see what is inside. We first select the year of interest. We count all employees who joined and left in the select year. We compute the monthly average number of employees. We compute the employee turnover KPI for every month. We prepare the visualization. And finally, the KPI values are visualized with a pie chart and a line plot. We also add a title and the KNIME logo for completion. However, sometimes we need the report on good old-fashioned paper. So we transform this data up into a PDF report. KNIME Analytics Platform has different nodes to convert that up into a PDF files. We will use two nodes. The Report Template Creator node defines the settings, like page layout and orientation. And the Report PDF Writer writes the report to a file in a PDF format. And here is the final result.